that all advice about go to school, get good grades, and get a safe, secure job is what gets people trapped in the rat race. Today, it's not a matter of getting out of the rat race. Today, it's how do you survive and not get crushed by this financial crisis. You see, if you're financially educated, it doesn't make a difference if economies are up or down, investments are up or down. If you're financially educated, you can take the worst of times and turn them into the best of times. Today, going to school is not enough. Today, to survive this crisis, is going to take financial education.